today we're reacting to NCT 127, Superhuman. Before you start asking all kinds of questions about who is this man in this ill-fitted shirt, okay, first of all my shirts fit, stress has kind of got me gaining weight, so you know I'm a little tight in these shirts, but when I get back to my regular weight, I will be fitting in my shirts properly, hopefully. It also kind of shrunk because hot water, dry, you know, whatever, you know, let's just get into it. Let's not talk about me, let's talk about NCT 127. Let's do it, let's go. Would they kill it, or would they murder it? Who knows? I'm a big fan of NCT 127. I recently got into a pit of fault listening to and watching all of their interviews in America. Super K Bobby. Okay, Johnny. Mark is my bias, if you don't know. Johnny's second. They look so grown up. Hey! Woo! Kill it with the wave. That little body wave they had going on there. That was dope. I like the marks on the front, of course. Yes! Their music is very similar but different at the same time. Love Mark's rap. The beat switches in this is ridiculous. The song makes me want to like dance in a club that's also a fashion show. The effects are super pretty. NCT 127 is pretty as a group in general. Look at Mark. Kill it, Mark. What's up? Oh! My eyes try to find Mark first for some reason. It's like, whenever I have a bias, it's like it goes directly there. Got that. I mean, got that weightless feeling in the bridge. I'm glad Johnny's getting more parts. This song, I don't know how to feel, bro. Nothing bad. It just feels like a theme song for my life if I wanted to be a superhero. Or like an outro for an anime, which I'm really into. It's one of those songs when you first hear it, you're like, okay, I like it. But if you hear it two or three more times, you're like, oh, this goes hard. I'm about to go punch somebody. Are you a bad guy? They're sick, man. Yeah. Yeah, I do want to feel it.
Can you feel it, Mr. Krabs?
Can you feel it, Mr. Krabs?
Yeah. I'm glad Johnny's getting more parts, because for a minute there, I was like, yo, I feel bad for Johnny. Johnny doesn't get any parts. He had that one part in that one dance. That was it. That's all he did. Dance. And that's all he had, bro. I was like, yo, give my boy Johnny more bars. Why aren't you giving Johnny more bars? Somebody give Johnny more bars. I want Johnny to have more parts. I like that when they're in America, because Johnny's from Chicago, that he does most of the talking. Not most of the talking, but he does a lot of the talking, which I feel like, you know, give Johnny more parts. Come on. He's not furniture. He's a part of the group. Give him more parts. I like his voice. That's why I want Johnny to have more parts. I just like his voice for some reason. I don't know. He's cool. You know? NCT 127. Superhuman. I totally feel this. I feel this a lot. This seems like if you put a little animation over it, like somebody make a fan-made anime and then just, you know, put this over it as an outro, you got a good show. You got a good show about superheroes. Put it on My Hero Academia season 4, that's what you do. I like NCT 127. I like them as a group. I like them musically. I download every single thing they put out. Don't even question it. I'm not gonna be like, hey, is this good or not? Download it, whatever. I hope you guys feel the same way about this, all right? Are you guys in citizens? Because you should be. You all should be. I'm sorry. I don't mean that. I'm going off. Okay. Guys, if you're new here, subscribe. If you like this video, like this video. If you like this video enough to share it with a friend, please do so. If you want a comment, leave a comment about what's your least favorite type of ice cream? Mine is, least favorite. Least favorite ice cream. I don't even eat ice cream that often. Least favorite. That's a weird question. Least favorite, chocolate, like if it has chocolate and chocolate chips in it, don't like that. Guys, let me know what your least favorite ice cream is, and keep it cool, stay fresh, love the power, love for what's up, see you later, bye! Hey, no.